Nuremberg 1. They will go there for forgiveness and warmth. All the degenerates of this world, pimps, thugs, and human traffickers will be found there. The wrecks and remnants, political users as well. Those who never took the ease on the elbow of happiness and are liking in the spontaneous laughter of being excited about love's unforeseen historical wonders and in their sweet sleep to dream of life. In this warmth, instinct grows silent. Stood in a corner, it lays in wait patiently, then suddenly stands up erect, breathes, gasps, sows terror and passion, utterly horrifying. Now, there are others who move around outside the temple in the shape of an egg, looking for the chance to enter or join, determined to go to confession and be absolved. But this reminds one of the old question, what came first, the chicken or the egg? Here, however, there is a rodent secret. A snake is what hatches from the temple egg.